This episode is brought to you by Moxie Archery, where accuracy begins with craftsmanship.
Welcome back to the Kill Zone, everybody. Today starts off our first hunting season here in Michigan this year. We're up in the UP, and we're going to be doing some black bear hunting. It's opening day, September 10th. I'm going to go down to Delta County, hunting with my buddy Brett Benarski. He's got a first season Newberry unit tag. He's been baiting since you could on early August. He's been doing the grind every day, baiting, checking his cameras, put a lot of miles on the vehicle, a lot of money and effort put into it. But that's why I love bear hunting, because it's one of the most exhaustive hunts you could do here, but it's also one of the most rewarding hunts there is when you're able to put your tag on a Michigan black bear. So it's about 12:30 in the afternoon. I got to meet him down at his house at 2 o'clock, so I better get rolling. So we'll see you in the blind a couple hours. You're in the kill zone.
It's opening day of 2017 bear season. First season Newberry bear management unit. I got a little bit over 200 pounder, I think, coming in here. I missed 2 weeks of baiting. I was out west fighting fires, so I got a late start. Was real disappointed, stressed out. I got two different blinds with nice bears coming in, and this one's been coming in around 4, so hopefully another hour and a half he'll be show up. It's also been coming in around 7, but it's a nice bear. Hope I get him.
Right there.
Where you at?
Right here, under, right there.
Okay, so we're going this way.
Slow down. Follow the trail.
Right here. There?
Right where I'm at, flat spot.
Why'd we walk all the way through that swamp?
Right there.
Lots of blood.
Over here there? On this
no,
trail.
More blood. You don't have to keep crawling.
He's on this trail right here.
He's right here.
Is he moving?
He's dead.
There he is.
Awesome.
Look at that bear, Brett.
350. Got it. I'm going to let Paul
put this down. Dude, thank you guys so much. 2017 bear hunt opening night success. That nice, probably 350 pound sow. It took me 9 years to get another first season tag. Last one was in 2008. It's 2017. Had a hard time finding blood or finding the bear. sounded like she went the whole other direction. We've got an army out here and she went about 50 yards the opposite direction of what we thought. She looks huge on camera, but she's nice. I'm real happy. Nice, she's got a nice blaze on her. Real happy, worth the wait. You're in the kill zone, common hunter.